And we are back. I think. We are going to blow up some zombies. If I can get out there in time. One right here. One right here. Trying not to step on myself. One right here. Obviously one right here. And one right here. Stay close and run. Stay close and run. Everything's loaded. New spiked club. Start with the crossbow. Such a beautiful night to kill some zombies. Well, while we wait for the brain-eating retards to get over here, just dig up some sand. I hear them shuffling. Every day they're shuffling. I completely missed this one thing of sand. How? Where are the zombies? Are they scared of me now? Because I hide behind this wall and kill all of them? Yo, zombies! Over here! Come on! Really? None? Hmm. Come on, they gotta be somewhere. Did they get smarter and just switch sides? You know, like they're starting to attack over here? I thought I finished this. Guess not. I mean, I got a bunch of stuff running. Where are the screamers? Where are the... everything? Okay, whatever. If they don't want to come and play, then I don't want to play with them. I'll just stay in my room and continue working. Helps. Yeah. Here we go. See? How much glass I can make. Well, this is just burning away, isn't it? I'm gonna throw in here. Can. Grab these. Chuck those in there. Yeah, don't you? Got any extra clay? Nope. Gotta go get more. I ain't gonna get anything with nothing. Well, I guess this is a zombie-free seventh day. Kinda sad. Can't really do much if I don't have anything to create a heat signature with. Where's my axe? And there we go, another row done, I believe. Make a quick loop around and check. Looks so. Yep. Which wood do I have on me? Need more. Don't want to go underground, because that's just boring. And I'll save that for the next video. Be looking for anything. Alright, so where's my, these ones? I know I'm going to need a lot more than that. That's enough for now. Give me these. Brass, some lead. You know what? Let's just make those. No, it's too late now. I should have did that. Should have thought of that sooner. I could have made all those bottles to lure them in. I was hoping for a battle. Guess not. Well, it's also a good way to find out if I can, pick my own landmines back up. Just me mining. Mm-hmm. funny thing is I have them on high spawn. Stop right here. Go over. You know, I hate to lose it, but I have to see if I can pick it up. Before I place the blocks down here, I'm just going to upgrade all of this. At least to the top tier wood. I was hoping this would be an exciting night, man. It was day 35. I was 5 weeks in. At least in this den, I wasn't hiding, right? Just out here digging sand. Have this, go up, turn off the forge, go collect wood, and come back. Should have enough pillars to upgrade these as well. That was the easiest seventh night I've ever had. Not one zombie showed up. Makes me worry. Well, we've seen them, so we know they're out there. Don't need this. Turn this off. No, really? Still got some time left on it. Yeah, that in there. Keep that for the hell of it. Go cut down a tree. Or several. Oh, it's so good to have steel. Not taking like several hours just to cut down one tree. I have a high mining skill as well. Which I think we maxed out, didn't we? Come on. Yeah, we did. Maxed out mining skill. All that's left is max out the weaponry and tools. Bunch of wood, bunch of wood, bunch of wood, bunch of wood. I was hoping I could just hold it and it would do it for me. It did not work. What is that? Probably not enough, but seems like enough for right now. After I cut this one down. Do I have a hammer on me? Yes, I do. Alright. Keep on running, running, running. And, let's upgrade these things. Make sure I got no iron on me. Just travel around and make sure these are up. Twice, because next one put up all the concrete pillars. Really should upgrade these ones sooner because this is where they like to attack. What if I were to get like a power tool, like the wrench, but runs off something else? I can imagine like an, something like the nail gun. Same, well, almost same parts. Except for like, I don't know. Some minor difference. Man, none of this was upgraded. There he is, yelling yet again. No care whatsoever. Was hoping this would be easy. Well, if it all collapses on me, I'll have to rebuild it. How'd those ones break? Don't know. Could have been spider zombies, could have just been zombies piling up on each other. Almost got carried away there. The only thing I should do here, I mean, these are good enough, because I want to replace this with something else. Gotta try and remember that. Probably won't. bit's the last of the axe I need to use on these. They're easy to pick up, don't ask me why I put them back. It can be quite obvious. That surprised me, there was no zombies. Collect a place. God, this is boring. What else could I be doing? I could be trying to talk, but I don't got anything to talk about. Let's see. I did not check to see if I could pick up landmines. Concrete to make all this. And I'm back in the trench. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Smaller. Come on, people, come watch my videos. Can't meet too many people out there actually playing this game on console. Losing my voice because I got nothing to drink. How terrible. To watch the rest of them, they're on YouTube. Damn! That's a waste. That could be the one that I'm missing. I was in a rhythm, and then the game decided to say, no. You're gonna mess up, because we always have to mess you up, you know, placing anything. Can't blame grass this time, though. Don't think I'm gonna have enough. I'm cutting out a big amount of them because I don't want to place any more in that one location. There goes the dogs barking at something again. Shut up, you mangy mutts. Yeah, I won't have enough. 5 more. Nope, and I got no concrete on me. And here, how's this doing? Well, that's probably been done for a while. And this one. Yeah, that one's done. And concrete. Making me pillars. Where are the pillars? How's this doing? Well, it's got 1,000 done. There was no more in there, right? Nope, just cement. Powder. What the hell's it even called? Cement. Anything in here? No. And we're off. Okay, it's 167. Okay, it's 172, 3, 4. Yep, 174. It's 165. I used up a lot of concrete. Before we do this one, let's put these down. I'm tired of falling in here. I don't care if a spider zombie sneaks up on me. I will unload buckshot into his face. Here comes the next airdrop.